Hello, everybody. This is Colt once again. I'd like to give the advice to all the three-pitch and slow-pitch players once they play three-pitch and slow-pitch. Here it is right now. I just don't want any players to argue and curse and swear at the umpires, including myself. If they do, you could get away with a warning. The next time they do that again, they're gone. But if they curse and swear and belligerency at me and the rest of the umpires on a call, will be an automatic ejection from the game. We don't need this in front of the kids, family members, and girlfriends and wives. So all you gotta do is play the game the right way, and you and the rest of the players will stay in the game. It's gotta be a safety issue for everybody. So let's hope that's the case, anyways. Well, that's it for me. I'm Darcy Culp. We'll see you next week for more Sports Desk and News Desk. We'll see you then. See you out, chow, everybody, and have a good work week and school week, folks. Bye for now. Thank you.